set a good track. Good back,
set a good track. All right. Well, there's two canals back here, so I want to figure out which one. I think one of them is marked. Maybe.
Looking at the chart, it's not showing anything.
Like, not marked, it just was like states, you know?
Okay. I would say probably the second entrance is going to be your best bet.
Second?
It's a
straight shot
through there.
Well, we'll find out. Take it slow, and if we bump, we come out. Oh yeah, see? It is blind right there with the slow speed.
worst part of this is when you got in the middle of the earth kicking your stern away, which pulls him over to that side.
Yep, yep. That's why I was like trying to prepare for that beforehand. Like as I was coming in, like I started on one side, then I moved over and then like just zigzagged back and forth.
Perfect.
I've noticed a lot with this job is you really have to plan for the future and really have to look. You can't be looking, you're not boating for here, you're boating for like up there.
You can't get focused just up there, you still gotta pay attention.
Yeah, yeah, you gotta do both. Like you gotta be ready here, but thinking about up there. Yeah. Good news is he seems like a pretty capable younger. So when I come into the dock, I have a good feeling.
Water is on macro clear in your port side.
Roger that.
What'd he say?
Deeper water is on the
macro side.
We kind of found out the way in.
Yeah. Yeah, we noticed over there it was too shallow.
Remember that when you start going to water, you know, we have got to remember.